you scream!
You can't stop me! Treasure like my baby steaks.
You enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
Can I interest you in some magic? Welcome, Dr. Zed's portable.
These mines house Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance. Mayhaps, if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces and become unstoppable, mayhaps.
Badly. Don't worry, boys. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Lily. Whoever rolls highest will talk to him. Throw them dice.
20!
Ooh, sorry, Lil. Looks like Brick's gonna talk to the Dwarf King.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Until we meet again.
I can't wait to taste your lungs.
Thank you.
my little one!
You can't stop me! Too many icons.
The boys need more meat for players. Just work to talk. Why?
Boys are itching to fight by your side.
I punch him!
Rick, don't. If you just talk to him, we can...
I punch him!
You're just gonna stare at
him? Win it! Nope.
Please just keep hopping those papers!
Now I can look at you. We gotta fight through him to get out of here.
Chew him up!
You're such an idiot. How did you watch manage that? You guys are... You're so dumb. Thanks, though.
You're killing me here, Brick. I'm getting taunted by a 13-year-old girl doing the voice of a grown man.
I told you guys we should have waited for Roland to play. His character has the highest leadership skill. In the distance, you see a lonely wizard blocking your path.
Maybe he can help us out of here. I say we talk to him.
With words.
Hey!
I don't know why y'all looking at me.
Oh, no! Another band of adventurers looking to take down the sorcerer. Yeah. Look, you won't make it. You'll either die or be enslaved. And I can't, in good conscience, let you continue your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass! Damn it! Fine. If you really want to get to the sorcerer's castle,
I'll mark the exit on your map. But if you die, you won't be able to say I didn't.
The exit is locked by dwarven door locking magic.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door locking magic.
Some weird runes scattered around the mines. I bet those are the letters making up the passphrase. If you'll find the letters, you can probably get out of here. In fact, I found one just the other day. But you can't have this one. You can find your own. I love this thing. Hey! Aww.
Nice.
Let me teach you the ways of magic.
One letter down.
The sorcerer told me about you. Said you'd come for his queen. What tough titty. I'm in charge of these mines, and you'll never get the other runes. Never!
Thank you.
I feel a deep, dark warm.
Time to get gory!
I'm sure this jump is impossible.
Fine. Okay. I'll make it doable.
Oh.
company.
I'll chop your limbs into kidneys!
Still need two more letters to complete the pass phase, and I have the last one!
Another colossus to slay!
It sustains me!
Tina, all these dwarves look exactly like Salvador. Kinda...
Yeah, I know, Free Lily. You think it's racist or something? I'll sell downstairs if he thinks it's racist. Hey, Salvador! Is it okay if all the dwarves in my campaign look like you?
That's awesome!
Oh yeah! Not racist.
Why aren't you stabbing me?
Standing before you is a dwarven puzzle. To get past it, you gotta think real hard. To the max!
The mind flayers are at it again. The puzzling pain!
I hate puzzles. I want to break stuff.
Enter the lair of Great Tooth the Dwarf. The sorcerer brainwashed him into running this place.
I am
also notice a weird ass magic glove.
You can't stop me!
Welcome to my lair. Now flee and die!
Yield goodbye.
A boss fight? Let's do this!
Thank you. I see red!
I get a one and a two. I'm gonna flip out. Look at that.
Great job! You have all the letters. Now just get back to Claptrap.
We gotta walk all the way back? Oh, man.
Well, hello
all
there.
All right, girl, all right. Here. I made some glowy portals for your laser butts.
Did you just say laser butts?
Whatever that is, I want it.
R-A-T-F? We have to unscramble that?
Is it rap? I bet it's rap. Raft!
Was that not the password?
Oh, God. I just figured it out.
So say it.
Fine. It's... Bart.
Guys! Did somebody say fart? What a stinky thing to say! Yeah.
You ruin everything.
I shall see you soon. Can I interest you in some magic bullets? Until we meet again.